over the weekend I attended the Motorhead Mafia Car and Bike Show. This is their 8th annual show. They had an awesome turnout, and here's some video I took while I was there. Enjoy.
Stanfley Farms.
Or put my time in at Mac. I was working with these guys. I call him Zip Bob. Zip Bob Wynn.
I was like when I first, I was even before Amber was even
born. Hi, Karen.
Well, hi. I'm growing up a lot. You're Amber.
Again, thank you for coming up.
Beautiful.
Spend a night Saturday.
Very nice.
Please have your
very quick
boat in by 1 o'clock.
And yeah.
Sure is.
Hey, that's cool.
Hire in my movie, Jim.
Awesome.
Josh,
how's it going?
Pretty good. How you been?
Good. Here's Ginger. This one a little over a year ago. Spicy little 5.3 with a chopper cam in it, turbo 400 stall. This little girl gets down.
Yeah,
Here's the car I've been helping out with.
Alrighty.
TBI 454 in it. 4L80E. I actually got to help dig this one out of the weeds a bit over a year ago. Look at it now. This is a father-son project. Pretty much gets worked on the weekends, and that's it. Some killer progress from these guys. And very nice job on the car. She's laser straight. Friend of mine's pickup, 48 Chev, 24 valve Cummins jammed in there. This is the original patina. Somebody brush painted it way back in the day. Pretty rad looking effect. Got the Kill Duff lightning rods in there. Made her out to the big Motorhead Mafia car show, downtown Neillsville. Not 100% done tuning it yet, but enough to get her here. Got a little wash, got it cleaned up. Here's one of the first cars I ever swapped back in the day. And right when I got the shop going. We just got it painted. Beautiful job on it. Local body shop painted it. I believe it got fenders, doors, quarters, rockers, the whole schmear. It was a really light shade of green before. I named her Sweet Pea. This car is a pretty fun to drive. This is just a bone stock 5.3. It's got a 700 R4 behind it. She needs a little bass under the hood, but hey, she's a driver and a fun one at that. This is a friend of mine's car here. Well, a pair of brothers and their dad own this car together. They built a Turbo 400 in this. This is a pump gas, 525 horse, something like that. She really goes 400 trans brake. Beautiful car. Another friend of mine painted it. This 66 K10. This is owned by a fella that owns a local automotive shop here in town. We do some work back and forth for one another. It's a beautiful truck.
And then there's still plenty of Chinese raffles up here.
Back to look at this pickup three times now. Talked with the gentleman that owns and built this thing. It's a clean machine. Third time I've been back over here. Beautiful build.
Well, that was just a fraction of the stuff that was there at their show. To the Motorhead Mafia, thank you. That was an excellent show. Great turnout, and congratulations. That last pickup I showed there, like I said, I was back there looking at that thing three different times. It's a pretty impressive build, so. If you come across my video here, congratulations and bravo, sir. Job well done. Thanks for watching, everybody. Catch you on the next video.